time for another video. I got a special email this morning from a lovely gal named Shanna, and she was asking what I do as far as my fitness routine. And this is definitely something that I've received many emails about in the past, so I wanted to do a video on this today. So we're taking a little segue from nutrition, talking about fitness. I love to switch it up. There was a time when all I did was yoga. I did yoga all day long, and I'm really grateful that I did that because it gave me a beautiful foundation in my practice. But at this point, I really love to celebrate my body in different ways. So I like to move in different ways. Some days, about 2 days a week, I love to box. There's a difference for sure in moving energy between yoga and boxing. So in yoga, for example, things are kind of slow and calculated, whereas with boxing, you've got to stay present and you move the energy in a different way. And I find that helpful, especially if I'm feeling sad or hurt or maybe even a little bit angry. I find there's nothing like a boxing class to release some of that energy in a conductive way. Of course, I'm not hitting someone's face, I'm using a bag, but again, it's about moving the energy. So I like to do boxing 2 times a week. I do a formal yoga class, like a Bikram class or a Ashtanga class, about 2 times a week. And in addition, on another 2 days a week, I like to run usually, either outside, in the gym, wherever. Sometimes I'll do Pilates on a day where I maybe would do a run or a different kind of fitness class. Again, basically switch it up, use your body in different ways, and I think that serves not only the muscles and your musculature, but also the spirit, because again, there's something about that. Use energy and move energy in a variety of ways. I think it's helpful. Thanks for listening, and please always send me things that you would like to hear me speak about for these videos, and I'll always do my best to respond. My mom's my photographer for today, and they're my videographer, and yeah, respond. I'll do my best to respond.